these ones that they do now, which I think is £17. Okay. Which has got all the bits you needed to make a robot, except the Raspberry Pi and the chassis. So what you find is when kids have got these in their hands, you just ask them to get creative on building the chassis and designing the robot, and they're really good for it, right? And hence you've got the Matchbox robots.
Awesome.
Oh,
great,
so
have a look.
Yes,
with,
thank you.
And I'm also going to be at the birthday one as well.
Yeah, we're coming to the birthday one, all right. We'll see you on the birthday. That's great. Where is that one?
Cheltenham.
Is that far away from London?
Yeah, of course you're London, but yes. Yeah.
This one, the sensors are exposed, so you can actually see the logic it's following.
Sounds great. And then that way, once they get to the
next one, you can just come along. Take
enjoy.
Yeah, absolutely.
And is this part of outreach? I mean, is there a large cross symbol?
That's great. The only thing, obviously, we don't provide is the computers to that work on that.
Actually, one is just in the process of putting in a new system, so we may hang on until all that's in place.
But great.